See, he was a mighty strong man.
He was a mighty man.
Charlie, you're dead. When my world seems so cloudy, Lord, guide me until I'm sure.
How he just sitting there with the crack still on the bottom of his nose brings back so many memories. We want to thank you so much, Lo, for coming up. And Poppy is, as y'all can see, still alive and well and kicking. Thank you so much. All right, so our next order of service, and the next order of service, we're going to bring up Charlie. Charlie, are you ready? And then Ev, you'll say a few memorous words.
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, thank you. We have a B selection from the choir. A praise celebration by somebody else who knew her so well.
Everybody stand up on your feet and make some noise for one of the most phenomenal female groups of our time. Jackie,
I don't see
Dorinda, Karen, Twinkie, the Plump Sisters.
I'm living up.
You're on mute, you're shaking.
Amen. Hallelujah for the mute. Y'all make sure y'all pass around the collection plate is going to saving dogs everywhere. The SPCA will be saving the dogs. We're gonna bring up Sister Deaconess Ebby May to give us a few words of encouragement at this time. Yes, Lord. I don't know how to flip it there. Go. All right. Yes, Lord. Amen.
Hi.
Hi.
So before I say, you know, my last words to Lo, I would just like to play something in Lo's honor. It's called Rest in Peace. It's a theme song for The Undertaker. You know the wrestler.
Yeah.
So before I go, I just wanted to say this in remembrance of Lo, Andre, Lauren, Big Wide Shoulder Johnson. I remember when I first met Lo and Poppy. He was walking on the hoe stroll, and I was on my way to the store. It was hot as hell in California, and I just seen Poppy with black eyes just walk across that street. Them little pink paws was red, and the skin was hanging off of them. I tried to make her go to rehab.
What did she say?
No. She wasn't having it. All she wanted to do was snort powder all motherfucking night. That's it. I just hope if she made it to heaven, my little demon child, I hope she not up there calling CPS, calling pieces to the Lord house. I just hope she not putting out God's information. He gonna send you straight to hell, though. You hear me? You going straight to hell, you thot. I couldn't stand ya. You ruined me. Help me, shake. Take me now.
Get up, boy. Take your time, baby. All right. At this time, we're
going to cool it off.
We're going to bring TT up in a minute. My brother, you have anything to say about Lo? What Lo meant to you?
Oh yeah, I got, you know, because I'm heard about this shit here. You know, my musket booty hole friend is gone in the ground.
Oh,
you know, this was a stinker. You know, this is how I remember. You know, he ain't never washed his clothes. You know, Saudi and turned white clothes black. You know, blue, purple skin ass bitch, nigga. You know, used to walk up and down the street with flip flaps on. They had holes in them. You know, I felt sorry for his ashy feet ass. You know. I picked him up, you know, from the airport. Actually, it wasn't the airport. It was because that dusty feet nigga was walking over there from Africa, from Zimbabwe. Went over there. I'm talking about his feet were so goddamn bad when I met this here crack feet asshole, this here orthopedic shoe wearing bitch. I just had to break down because I said, I know this bitch is on crack. I know this hoe on crack. And when I was in there visiting him, and, you know, I went there to visit him because I was going to pray over him in that hotel, but they started beating on the door. They say, bring your black ass out of there. You ain't been that stank bitch. So, you know, all I want to say to the family is I want to pass you a can of gas so you can pull down that whole mouth before you get to hell. And I can't say nothing else. Please get me out. I can't say nothing else about this bitch.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Bless you, brother.
Bless you. Thank you so much for coming up and saying a few words.
Grandmother Reba.
Yes, Lord. Now, we're going to have a few words from Sister Deaconess Usher Tutu Princess Pretty TT Pununo as well. What's Breon's name on you?
Breon, you down there, son. You down there.
Come on up, Breon. Oh, I see Breon. Let's bring Breon up. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh.
Now, I was going to wear that dress right there. She done stole my damn dress. She stole my dress.
Favorite song, and we're gonna play this song right here tonight.
singing, baby.
Look at him. That's what we gonna do.
Take your time.
Build them boxes. Build them boxes. Come on, Bobby.
Yeah,
you want to
do
it on this. Come on, back to get you. Today, but you like this. Come on, let me die, yo. Don't never die, baby. Oh, no. Anything, baby. No, dude, you can name it, goddamn it. You can name it. And that's all I got for y'all. Look at
all right, for the praise dance. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen. Oh, Jesus. Before we bring up every... I just want to say that... Let me... I just want to say that every man leaves behind a legacy on this world. And no soul left behind somebody. And before we bring them up, we just want 3 hours to move. The man she left behind.
Whoa.
Amen. 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 Put it in, baby. Put it in.
Listen, y'all. Listen, y'all. For, you know what I'm saying? All I want, you know what I'm saying? First, I just want to say, I'm hurt as fuck, you know what I'm saying? I'm hurt, y'all. Y'all know the vibe, you know what I mean? Yeah. And I'm sorry, Lo, you feel me? I'm sorry I couldn't, before you left, you couldn't, you know what I'm saying, fulfill your dreams. You know, that shit make me sad. You couldn't get your house, you know what I'm saying?
Couldn't get it.
You know what I'm saying? I'm so sorry, like, you know what I'm saying? That shit hurt my heart the most. And Poppy, I'm so sorry that I had to leave you. I'm so sorry. I miss you.
Stop it.
Yeah, you know, y'all, it's funny though. It's so funny though because I mean, I should be sad, but I mean,
shut up, Poppy.
I really hope the devil got a spot waiting right next to him for Lo. You feel me? That's really what I hope. And yeah, that's really all I got to say. Fuck her. That's it. Bye, y'all.
Amen. Hallelujah. All right, we're gonna bring up Deaconess Alize for a few words, and then we're gonna have our eulogy. Hold on, how we do this? I don't know how to do it, baby. We're gonna have Deaconess Alize for just a few real words, and then we're gonna have our eulogy. Okay, yes, Lord.
They said when we came into the house of the Lord, let us all say amen.
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 I don't hear nobody out there. They
amen.
Said every time we come into the house of the Lord, we say amen.
Amen.
All right. I'm going to give my words up to one of my good girlfriends. She should be in the queue down there.
What's her name?
Can you check the queue for Sweets to Have? Or either Grandma Reba?
Oh, I see. Yes. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna let her have her remarks and her remembrance.
Why is everybody
Brother Deacon? Brother Deacon.
Okay. All right. What you got, TT? I didn't tell you. What you say, baby?
I say, yeah, I see who she looking for. They name right here, right after mine, right there.
Yeah, uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah. So we're going to need somebody to drop real quick, if y'all don't mind. You can drop yourself, and I'm going to add I see her right there, Grandma Reba. Yes, Lord. If anybody want to volunteer to come, it's going to be random at this point. I would. Nobody? Nobody want to go? Nobody want to come? All right, well, we're going to do it like this.
Amen again. Amen again.
Amen. Hey, what you going to do? Elizabeth,
we're going to let her on that baby.
Drop you, and she's going to come and you're going to come right back up. Get right back in the queue. As soon as they drop. All right. All right, Grandma Reba.
All right. Praise the Lord, everybody.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Giving honor to God, who's the head of my life. Yes, Lord. We want to thank God for Prophetess Shaky on today.
Amen.
We want to go down and address everybody correctly. We want to thank God for Evangelist Pretty T today. We want to thank God for Missionary Impress today. We want to thank God for Deaconess May today and Deacon Byron. But most of all, we want to thank God for Jesus on today. I didn't come to give any remarks. I came to pray. Are y'all ready?
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes, yes. Are y'all ready to tug on heaven for real? Because I got the organ. Y'all ready?
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
All right, put your seatbelt on. Because we getting ready to go to church.
Amen, amen. Well,
Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we're calling on your name. Lord, suck so many deeds. She went down. She went down. I just wonder if anybody in here know how many dicks did Lo suck.
Well,
she went down and she was sucking dick.
Well,
she was sucking sick for $10 pot of sex. Lord, I come here today to wake this funeral up. She was down there driving that Mercedes Benz with the bumper hanging off the back. I just wonder, do I got a witness in here that could tell me about the bumper and the dog in the back seat? You've been stealing CPNs, trying to get you a house, but it didn't work out for your good. Anybody in here? You know what CPMs do. It'll turn your life around. It'll pick you up and change your life. You wasn't a white woman when the Houston Police Department, they picked you up and locked you up for putting your hands on your man. I'm just wondering, do we got a witness in here? Do we got a witness in the building that will just pull on heaven? Lord, lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord, Madam Lowe's soul to keep. Lord Jesus. We're calling on your name, Jesus. Them checks that you used to write, you can't write them no more. Them PPA loans you used to fill out for, you can't get them no more. I'm just wondering, the government can't get you and lock your ass up. They can't lock your ass up anymore. I'm just wondering why you didn't get your bumper fixed up on your Mercedes Benz and you had all that money in the bank. And they found out what you was doing, and they took the loans back. You was riding in the Mercedes Benz, letting your hair flow in the wind. But when they caught wind of your ass, Theodis, Wendell, William, Eric, Michael, Josh, they caught wind of your ass. You got many identities. Because we couldn't keep up with the one. You might be Teresa today, and you might be Eugene tomorrow. I'm just wondering Which one did they bury your ass in? Was it Madame Lowe or was it Eric? I don't know if they put you in a suit or did they put you in a dress. I'm just wondering, did they deflate your titties when they put you in the coffin? I'm just wondering if they gonna get them stolen titties you laid on the table and got done. You know you were still making payment plans on them titties. Is the insurance company gonna get they titties back? They loaned them to you and you need to give them back. Oh Lord, oh Lord. Yeah. Let's talk about the doggy dentures. Yeah, smile for me, daddy. I want to see your teeth. Oh, Lord. Yeah. What is it that kept Brian there? I don't know. Was it her body? Because they said her body was shaped up like rocks, like the city of Gothenium. They said they stoned her body. They said when they took off her clothes, they said she had dark spots on her ass. I want to know what her body looked like when she got up out of them makeups and she took them shoulder-lean lashes off. I want to know what Michael looked like when she took all that shit off. They said she used to wear couch cushions up under her clothes. They said she used to pump gasoline in her hips. They said she had fix-a-flat all in her ass. Byron was an ass hard. They said you can play knick-knock paddywhack, give a dog a bone. Oh, Lord, we come here today to lay Madame Lowe to rest. We laying her to rest. We hope you did a good deal, Madame Lowe Michael. Michael Jackson the third, Pillow the second. Yeah, Lord.
Yes,
what size deal did they bury her in? They said it was a size 16, triple wide. They said her foot was built up like Aretha Franklin. Said they stuffed her feet in them fields. Oh, Lord. Why did they do that to her feet? Why did they cross her feet with some Simply Fashioned heels on? They put red duct tape up under her heels and said she had on red bottoms. Oh, Lord. Yeah. And that concludes this. Now, if y'all would... Does anybody want to put a praise on it?
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Amen.
Does anybody feel like dancing for Madame Lowe?
Yes,
Lord. I don't know, Grandma Rita, but I know when you get outside... I know when you get outside, bitch, I'm on your bamboo face having ass. Just know that.
Oh, Lord. Is that Michael?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, oh, bitch. Michael, my motherfucking ass. You're going to see Michael.
Put me in a bit, Mike.
Mm-hmm. Praise the Lord.
Yeah, praise him.
All right.
I didn't like that bitch sermon anyway.
Hey, listen. Can you bring Royce up here? I want her to do a song dedicated to that. So can you
let's get Royce up here, and then we'll have the audience come and say a few words, and then we'll close with a C selection with a B selection from the choir. Come on, Royce. What you got for me, sister? How you doing?
All right. Well.
Let me put you in the big box. All right.
Ooh.
Come to this.
Now give it honor to Lowe. This is one of her favorite songs. But before we even start, I want y'all to know that Lowe didn't have to do this, this crazy capade she was on, this escapade she was on. I really want to just say I miss Lowe. I miss you, Lolo. And R.I.P. Poppy, like, you know what? It's been a long time coming. Y'all ain't had to do nothing like this.
That girl look just like her mama, don't she?
No.
That girl look just like her mama.
I don't want to be where you are. I ain't trying to be where you are.
Bang.
I don't want to be where you are. I ain't trying to be where you are. Thank you.
Bang, girl.
Giving honor to God. Lo, I rented this hotel room just for you, baby. I'm
saying,
baby. I rented this hotel room just for you, Lo. I got an upgrade, baby. Give it honor to God. Let's do it like this here. Let's just do it like this here. Let's just do it like this here. In honor of Lolo. Shout out, Lolo. That's my girl.
Lolo. Lolo.
That's my girl.
I
want to
be where you are.
Like her mom.
My lace wig lifting up. My lace wig lifting up.
It's all right,
they
baby.
Don't dog me up. They don't dog me up.
Low will want you to just keep pushing and keep doing your thing. That's what they want.
Hey, I bought a hotel room to stay in, but it's unfortunate she won't make it here.
We know.
I got the room just for you and Poppy.
Baby, that's one thing. She'd have loved it because she used to stay in the Cotton Lodge. So she would have loved this.
This was an upgrade. They got a washer and dryer here.
She would have broke it. Yes, Lord. Thank you so much for coming up. All right, so now it's time for us to say goodbye to Lo. And we're going to view the body. We're going to start at the back. Everybody gets to come up and say their one last well wishes to Lo. And we're going to do it. I'm going to just put it on auto. How do I do it? Let me see. How do I put it on auto? Just let them come one at a time. How do I put it on? Oh, no, let's go. Number one, what you got to say about Lo? Number one.
Do they have anything to say?
Do you have anything to say about Lo? Number one? Okay, bye-bye.
I'm shaking. Number three. Can you make an announcement about the plates they said after the sermon?
The plates will be after the sermon. We got oxtails, the fried fish, the baked chicken, and you get your choice of either 7-Up cake, sweet potato pie, or the pound cake.
Don Bite from East Core got the potato salad, she said.
And the potato salad, we make sure our potato salad is right, ain't got no raisins and shit in it. And everybody who cooked on the potato salad, all could do like this. So that's how we do Big Mama's. When they all do like that, that's how we know the potato salad is right. So we didn't check that.
Sweet cornbread and the green beans.
Mac and cheese, the green beans, the hog maw, all that.
Yeah,
so make sure. Number one, I'll say number three. What you got to say about Lo? You got something to say about Lo? Can you tell us how much you miss Lo? Number three, goodbye. Which one? Bye-bye. What you got, number one? You want to say something about Lo? Goodbye. You got something to say about Lil Miss Jane?
You know, what goes around comes around. And so Lo lived that kind of life, and when that happens to you.
Amen. What you got still to say about Lo?
I just want to hear more from Breon. Breon, give us your testimony, baby.
No, you got to say what you is the viewing of the body. You got to tell Lo. You talking to Lo right now. This is from you to Lo. How you feel?
Lo, you are Lo. You are so Lo.
Yes, Lord. Thank you so much. Capitia, what you got to say about Lo? You got to say something to Lo?
I've been holding this in all day. And I just want to say.
Can I say something about Lo? Oh my God, y'all giving all praises to the Lord and all the balling out of control family. Sister TT and all the deaconess, shaky, impressed. God, I know you loved Lo in a hard way, baby. But you know what? I didn't really know her like that, but we slept on the same bare mattress. We slept on the same hard ass floor. Bitch, I brought a gift.
Yes, Lord, take your time, baby. Take your time.
And while I play that gift, I want to play some music.
I don't toilet paper, I need tissue. Stupid. Why he didn't deliver her? Deliver me. I bought a plant for the family. Where do we take the plant? They said they was full over there in the Westview.
The hotel workers and the housekeepers or her family. That's who loves her most.
I'm going to take my plant back home.
Leave the Lord.
Lord, thank y'all. I thank y'all so much.
Better boo, what you gotta say to Lowe?
Nothing.
Okay, thank you, Better Boo, for coming. Miss Pie, what you gotta say to Lowe? You wanna say last words to Lowe? Lexus, any last words to Lowe?
I ain't gonna say low. I'm so sorry, baby. You couldn't get your life together. I'm so sorry. You couldn't get your life together. You're gonna be the one to say
low. They love low. They love low.
I'm so sorry.
First, give it on to God, who does the head of my life, to everybody that's on the panel, to the bereavement family. I had a flower for Low, but you say the thing I know family. And the family, I want to say, Poppy, I miss you.
They ever do it like this.
I just want to say, family, I'm praying for your friends. I'm praying for you. Oh, God. Lo scammed her away in heaven. She scammed away in heaven. She scammed her way in heaven.
Lord.
Ooh, she scammed away.
Y'all
just
now
keep
on.
But y'all just keep on praying. I'm going to be with y'all. I love y'all. Y'all take care.
Oh, auntie Shaky.
I can't believe y'all tried to keep me away from the fruit room. Y'all drunk and couldn't play football together. I hated Auntie Shaky.
She hurt people, Auntie Shaky. She called people jobs and house, Auntie Shaky. She went to court for nothing trying to sue people, Auntie Shaky.
Lord,
y'all trying to keep me from the funeral. Why? Y'all call me a drunk because you know I'm going to tell the truth, Auntie Shaky. Lois going to hell. Admit it, she's going to hell. Ain't no place in heaven for her, Auntie. Ain't no place in heaven for your son. We played football together. He stole my football, Auntie Shaky. Lord, let him burn in hell. Burn in hell, Andre. You going to hell.
I was there. I seen it.
I just feel bad because all dogs go to heaven, so we know where Poppy at. But what the fuck?
Yes, Lord.
Who gonna take the jock scrap? Who gonna get the steppers?
No, go to the gate, Lord. We see you, Poppy, at the gates to heaven by itself, Lord. Lo, you're the only one ever wear that pink romper with that motherfucking meatball in the front like that. Only you. Nobody can pull that off but Lo.
That was a specialty. Yeah. That was a specialty.
I have a song that I had.
It was.
Rest in peace to Lo. And thank God that.
My admin, my ushers. Okay, this is what I want y'all to do for me. Ushers, if they're disrespecting our esteemed deaconesses and pastoresses and stuff, please escort them to the back expeditiously today. If they are disrespecting them, I just saw something that was disrespectful. I'm not going to repeat it, but please, if they're disrespecting our esteemed guests in this Greater Ebenezer New Revival Tree of Life Missionary Baptist Church of Bego right here, we're going to respect our esteemed choir, our esteemed usher board, deacon board, we're going to respect them. So ushers, if they are disrespecting anybody on the panel, please go ahead and escort them back into the back part of the church and let them say amen. Like that. I'm not talking about muting them. I'm talking about kicking them. Let them watch from the window. That's how we're going to do it. I'm sorry. I apologize, my steam panel, on behalf of my admins not doing their job. I'm going to get on them a little here. All right. I'm sorry. Let's go. Let's finish talking about for the people that want to say what they want to say about love.
Amen.
Number one, so
we do know that Poppy is in heaven. Sorry you didn't make it, Lo. Sorry. See you at the crossroad where you're going to be lonely.
Amen, sister. What you got? Number one, what you got? You meant to come up here, baby? Or no, you was accidentally came up here?
Yes.
But would you like to say something about Lo?
I'm going to mute whoever hollering.
No.
All I want to say is,
you came for the fish plate.
Lo owed me $20. He owed me $20.
and she had died, and then it put on that dog. I was saying, where's my little dog? She need to pay me a Bria. Where's Alexandria on that she was dating?
Yeah.
Say, tell Alexandria me my damn money, man. Yeah. I'm out of here. I'm just trying to get a shield or something.
I got a number. I'm give you a number. Dick, dick, bitch, dick, bitch, dick, dick.